RJ's driving. We have Falcon, John, and Del. And you can see there's really nothing to see. We have arrived. We'll be there soon. You can see it off in the distance there. There's the washrooms, railway, pretty frosted over. And this is the cats that live here. The old funeral home and embalming. All the paw prints for the kitties. Now that house, I'm not too sure if anybody lives in that house. Can kind of see something upstairs. I think that's heading to the other window. Looks pretty much abandoned. See, look at that house. It looks like there's somebody in a window, but that looks like it's a reflection to the other window. A quick spirit box at the funeral home. Okay. We came to visit your town. Nice to meet you guys. Is there anything you'd like to share with us? You have a really nice town here. Are any of these cats yours? My name is Twyla. What's your name? There's four of us, no, five of us here. How many of you are here? I'm gonna go look at the other stores. Nice to see you. Nice to talk to you. See you later, little kitty. It's a cool little old church. So that's the stained glass. I still like that house, that is so cool. That's such a cool little house, that one over there for the cats. Check out their bank. It's kind of creepy. I thought someone was looking out the window. Old washing machines in the back. Did you used to work here? Okay, we'll talk to you a little bit. Are closed. Let's go head over to where RJ is. He's over by the trains. Oh, this is the Artifacts and Museum. Another quick spirit box, just looking in. anybody here? Did you used to work here? Is there anything you want to say to us? Well, nice speaking to you. I'm gonna head over to the next building. Just gonna have a quick look inside.